A second black man charged with murder Tuesday in the shooting death of an African-American girl in the Houston area after initial witness descriptions of a white suspect sparked fears of a hate crime. Larry Woodruff was charged with capital murder on Tuesday in Harris County District Court after Eric Black Jr. was charged with the same crime over the weekend.